Hello, good evening, welcome. I'm going to stand up here, but I'm not going to tap dance, all right? I'm John Gilbreth from Earshot Jazz, and we are absolutely so delighted and honored and almost reverential to continue this 28-year cycle of the sacred music of Duke Ellington. For me, it's special to be back here at University Christian Church because the first one of these that I volunteered as an usher for was 1990, was here in this facility when, just before the birth of Seattle Repertory Jazz Orchestra. It has been such a great tradition, and I get so worried about building the stage and selling the tickets and getting the food and everything that sometimes I forget to just stop and think about Duke Ellington. Think about the enormous gift he made to our culture, having composed over 1,000 pieces, and absolutely, I'm sure, just trying to keep life and limb together, making a payroll for the band and keeping everything on the road and everything. This music is such an enormous gift, too. It's a collection of pieces from the 3 sacred music concerts that Ellington wrote toward the end of his life, and we're so happy to carry the torch to present this. We are, as always, graced with a couple of phenomenal guest soloists, and I've heard the sound check, and I know they're in tremendous voice tonight. Please give a warm welcome, Nicole Eskridge and Stephen Newby. Yeah. And Nicole has some CDs available for sale. You can check them at intermission. Christmas is just around the corner, but it's around the back corner rather than the one in front of us. I guess that's it. We're going to start this up. Please give a warm welcome up to the bandstand, co-directors, founders of Seattle Repertory Jazz Orchestra, Michael Brockman and Mr. Clarence Acox. Forgetting something. We are pleased, we talked about Seattle Repertory Jazz Orchestra. We're pleased to welcome Northwest Chamber Chorus with some additional vocalists in it from Seattle's AME Church and from St. Thomas Church, where tomorrow in Medina, this program will be repeated with the chorus from St. Thomas Episcopal Church in Medina. So if you still have some juice in you for this, please welcome Northwest Chamber Chorus under the direction of Mr. Mark Klepper. The maestro. And now I'm pleased to turn things over to the venerable, a man who's in touch with his inner James Earl Jones, Mr. Clarence Acox.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Well, this is the longest running presentation of Duke Ellington's sacred music in the world. How do I know that? Because the Ellington Society came to one of our concerts and they told us, nobody is doing this, so you're part of the band. And we really appreciate that. Not many people know about this music. Everybody knew about A-Train. Everybody knew about, not Shiny Stockers, but you know what I'm talking about, Satin Doll. But a lot of people don't know about this music, and Duke wrote some beautiful music. So you're in for a real treat. I think John mentioned the very first concert we did was in this very facility. So history is being made again. Thank you very much for coming. I'm going to turn it over to the band and enjoy.
In the beginning, God. In the beginning, God. In the beginning, God. In the beginning, God. No heaven, no earth, no nothing. In the beginning, God, no mountains, no valleys, no main streets, no back alleys, no night, no day, no bills to pay, no glory, no gloom, no poverty, no Cadillacs, no sand traps, no mud packs, no pedestrians, no carriage train, no bodyguards, no credit cards. No conference calls, no TV commercials, no headaches, no aspirins, no heroes, no zeros, no naughty, no nice, no limit, no budget. No bottom, no topless, no cows, no bulls, no barracuda, no buffalo, no birds, no bees, no beetles. No symphony, no jive, no Gemini 5. No 10, 9, 6, 8. Men trying to feel an inside straight. No applause, no critique. No amateur, no professional. No questions, no answers. No singers, no dancers. No varied and sundry, ranting and raging. Hither and yon from pillar to pot. No heaven, no earth. No nothing. In the beginning, God.
Thank you. to echo my colleagues, we are just so very thrilled to have you here with us tonight to share this great music with us and to celebrate this really wonderful time of year. It's all about family for all of us. You're part of our family. We've had this band together for 29 years and making this music. Very special person who's in these concerts very often with us has been for many years and is in fact on our CD recording, and that is Nicole Eskridge, and she will now sing for you a lovely rendition of Duke Ellington's Heaven. Nicole Eskridge. Jay Thomas on the trumpet. And the Northwest Chamber of Chorus. Well, one of our family for so many years was the great Floyd Standifer. And he told us how to do so many things and taught us so much. We called him the Shepherd. And this next piece wasn't named for him, but we liked to think it was, because he was our shepherd. And we're going to feature Michael Van Beber on the trumpet playing this wonderful composition by Duke Ellington, The Shepherd. Thank you. And now some more from Nicole, and she's going to tell us the truth.
I'm talking about the gospel truth.
Nicole Eskridge. Alex Dugdale on the tenor saxophone. Randy Halberstadt on piano. And Phil Sparks on the bass. We had a slight music revision backstage before the show.
I got mine.
Thank you.
We were very pleased to have some wonderful soloists in the ensemble, people who are concertizing in their own right year-round, leading their own groups or appearing as soloists. We have our very wonderful pianist, Mr. Randy Halberstadt, and he is going to present for you his rendition of an Ellington composition, Reflections in D, and I think he's adding to it, making a medley of another Ellington composition, and we'll probably... Oh, it's a Strayhorn piece. Which is it? Flower is a Lovesome Thing. So, Randy Halberstadt, Reflections in D, and Flower is a Lovesome Thing.
Thank you.
Randy Halberstadt. I mentioned that we have the privilege of having so many great players in our band. We have a concert season brochure that's out in the lobby. If you're interested in hearing more from our band, there are concerts year-round at some of the concert halls around the city and over on the east side as well. So we invite you to pick up one of those brochures. We would like to close out this first half. We're going to let Stephen Newby tell us a few things. And he's going to... I've forgotten which one this is. That's right. Yeah, he has so many messages for us, I get them mixed up sometimes. We'll take an intermission, and we hope that you will enjoy an intermission as well. And before you do, here's Stephen to tell us, don't get down on your knees until you have forgiven everyone.
Get down on your knees to pray until you have forgiven everyone. Don't get down on your knees to pray until you have forgiven everyone. Have you forgotten the sinner who kept you from being a winner? And the one who stole your bulging purse? Have you lost the rancor in your heart for that hanky-panker? Or for him, is there still a little curse or worse? Don't get down.
Don't you get down.
On your knees to pray.
On your knees to pray.
Until you have forgiven everyone. Don't get down.
Don't you get down.
On your knees to pray.
On your knees to pray.
Until you have forgiven everyone. Life is much too short to waste on negative thoughts. For the one you think might harm you next. Don't dream of him with snakes. Forget the mistakes that he makes. And throw away that dirty little hex.
Don't you ever get down.
Get down. On your knees to pray. Until you have forgiven everyone. Don't get down.
Don't you get down.
On your knees to pray.
On your knees to pray.
Until you have forgiven everyone.
Forgiven everyone.
Have you forgiven your lover and the one with whom you discovered coveting the loved one you adore? Have you done the thing that's right? Do you pray for them at night? Or is hatred seeping through your every pore? Well, you better listen. Don't get down. That you like to use a knife, don't do it.
Mm-mm.
Cause you'll wind up in the clink.
Don't you dare use a knife.
After you calm down, you'll find gossips talk the fool, and nothing's on the brink of what you think.
No, it's not what you think.
Get down. On your knees to pray until you have forgiven everyone.
Don't you get down.
than it is to spell. Revenge is not so sweet. It's bitter as hell, yes it is. And may all your blessings be multiplied. But don't you dare pray for that which has caused to be denied. Don't get down.
Don't you get down.
On your knees to pray.
On your knees to pray.
You have forgiven everybody.
The Gabon Chorus, Northwest Chamber Chorus, First African AME, and St. Thomas of Medina Choir, and the Seattle Repertory Jazz Orchestra. Thank you so much. Don't go away. There's lots more music in the next half. We'll be right back.
I want to say about Michael Brockman, we never really sing his praises. Michael is one of the preeminent Duke Ellington scholars in America. And yeah, absolutely. So much so that in the early days when we used to do the concert here, we used to rent the scores from Ellington's publishing company, King Brand Publishing, and then ship them back to them after the concerts. And we finally started an initiative in 1994, I think, to buy the scores. And the scores that they shipped us to sell had Michael Brockman's notes on them. Home at last. Please welcome Seattle Repertory Jazz Orchestra, Northwest Chamber Chorus, Nicole Eskridge, Stephen Newby, and everybody else. Sacred music of Duke Ellington.
John Gilbreth. And our deepest thanks to John and all of his staff at Earshot for supporting this show year in, year out for all now these 29 years. It's been a great voyage together and a real labor of love by John and all of his staff. So let's give him one more big round of applause. Well, I told you that Stephen Newby has a few different messages to preach to us. One of them tonight is that sometimes 99% is not quite enough. It's got to be 100.
Yeah.
If you love yourself, be true to yourself. Be 100% wise. For the ticket to heaven is 100%, and there is no compromise.
99%
won't do.
Won't do.
It's got to be all or nothing at all. Either you pass or you call.
99% won't do.
Not to be forgotten, Bill Anthony on the trombone.
And again, Randy Halberstadt on piano. We have a piece that was played traditionally by one of our founding members, that was the great Don Lanfear, tenor saxophonist, soprano saxophonist. Many of you were his fans during his life. He was a Northwest legend, and in this band he would often present this next piece called TGTT, which stands for Too Good to Title.
Thank you.
Too Good to Title. And we'll feature the chorus singing a wonderful excerpt out of a very large piece called The Freedom Suite by Duke Ellington. We hope you enjoy our rendition of The Freedom Suite.
Spoken and sung loudly and softly all around the world and in many languages. The word freedom is used for many purposes. It is sometimes even used in the entrance of freedom. Duke Ellington thought of freedom as it was enjoyed by Billy Strayhorn, his writing and arranging companion. Billy Strayhorn lived by four major moral freedoms. One, freedom from hate unconditionally. Two, freedom from self-pity. Three, freedom from fear of possibly doing something that might benefit someone else more than it would him. And four, freedom from the kind of pride that could make a man feel that he was better than his brothers.
freedom.
Liberté.
Freiheit.
Elitera.
Libertad.
Uhuru.
Vrijheid.
Liberdad.
Freehood.
Gionokoto.
Freehead.
Giyao.
Svoboda.
Please welcome to the stage Mr. Mark Klepper to conduct his chorus.
Thank you.
Now please welcome to the stage the gentleman who was out here earlier playing some wonderful tenor sax. He's back to do some dancing for us, tap dancer Alex Dugdale. Straight out of one of Ellington's favorite scriptural sections is, here is David danced before the Lord with all his might. Thank you. and the Northwest Chamber Chorus. Ellington did a couple of different settings of the Lord's Prayer. You heard the chorale version of it. Now you're going to hear his gospel version of it. And coming back to sing that for us, here's Nicole Eskridge. You know, there was one time we were setting up the stage and something almost hit Phil on the head. And we realized at that moment, the show would not go on. that was it. We were all just going to go home. So here's the Lord's Prayer. We would like to, we've played a song earlier in the first half that was called Come Sunday, and that was our instrumental version of it. And now we would like to feature, again, a different setting that Duke Ellington created for it. And this will feature Stephen Newby as the vocal soloist. Here is Come Sunday.
Dear Lord, above,
God Almighty, God of love, please look down and see my people through. Mighty Lord above, God Almighty, God above, please look down and see my people through. I believe that God put sun and moon up in the sky. I don't mind the gray skies, 'cause they're just clouds passing by. He'll give peace and comfort to every troubled mind. Come Sunday, oh, come Sunday, that's the day. Often we feel weary, but he knows our of the valley. They neither toil nor spin, and flowers bloom in springtime birds sing. Every day, oh, to him in secret, he will hear your every prayer. Up from dawn to sunset, man works all day. Come Sunday, oh, come Sunday, that's the day.
Well, we have come to the end of our show. We thank you once again for being here with us this evening, and we wish you the very merriest of holidays. Happy New Year. And we ask you to show everyone around you, especially those families that you have close to you at this holiday season, all the love that you can. It's a special time of year, and it's time to let people know that you care about them. We will close out with Duke Ellington's wonderful, large, dramatic work called Praise God and Dance. And once again, we'll feature Nicole Eskridge. We'll have some more from Stephen Newby and lots of people from around the band. And we're sure you're going to enjoy this finale for this evening. Thanks again.
The sound of the trumpet. Praise God with the psaltery and harp. Praise God with the sound of the timbrel.
Amen. Sunday. Nicole Estridge. Stephen Newby. Bill Anthony on the trombone. Jared Hall on the trumpets. Andy Omdahl on lead trumpet. Bill Ramsey on the baritone saxophone. Travis Rennie on the tenor saxophone. Daniel Wickham on the clarinet. And the entire Seattle Repertory Jazz Orchestra. The Northwest Chamber Chorus. Members of First AME Church and St. Thomas of Medina. Scott Brown on the trombone. Mark Klepper, conductor. And I'm Michael Brockman. Thank you so very, very much.